But there is one car that you can't buy. It's right here on the National Motor Museum stand, and it's this one, a Lotus 49, the actual car driven by ex-world champion, triple crown holder, Graham Hill, and that is him in the driving seat. Not looking too well, I would have said. Fortunately, I got him here in the flesh. Graham, what's it like to be a museum piece?
Well, I think it'd be a bit dusty if I had to do it for any length of time, and a bit dry.
You know, we haven't had a chance to talk to you since you got out of the driving seat and became a constructor and an entrant, as it were, or the boss of the entrance in a race. What's it like doing that, giving up the driving seat?
Well, I don't like it too much. Yeah. I miss the driving, in fact, very much. And but, you know, I'm having to get used to it. And I enjoy seeing my car do well and going quickly and hopefully winning races.
I was saying that you were a winner of the Triple Crown. Now, what does that consist of?
Well, it's the World Championship for drivers and Indianapolis and the Le Mans 24-hour race.
And World Championship, because you won twice, didn't you?
62 and 68, yes.
Which of the races in your career stands out as being your favourite? Most enjoyable, possible to say?
Well, Indianapolis produced more loot than the others. Le Mans, I thought, was a very nice thing to win after several years of trying. I was there for many years, and it did mean that I did win the Triple Crown. But I think possibly the World Championship was the, really, I think, out of all those, one has got to say the World Championship, because it is a whole series over a complete year.
Sure.
And that means there's about 15 races.
Could you say which was the diciest?
I think possibly, yes. Of course, it's difficult to say something that takes over a year, to say one race might be more dicey, but obviously that Indianapolis race was pretty dicey, because there was that enormous shunt on the after being gone about 5 yards. Yeah.
Well, Graham Hill, now an entrant and a constructor with both feet on the ground. Good luck for next season.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.